To use a Pin-iT card with your name tag, first identify the quarter-inch line on the bottom of the Pin-iT card. Second, take your name tag and place it in the predetermined holes on the Pin-iT card, ensuring that the bottom of your name tag is resting on the quarter-inch line. Next, place the bottom of the Pin-iT card on top of the pocket. Ensure that the center of your name tag is centered with the pocket, and then press your name tag into your shirt. Check to make sure that your name tag is on the quarter-inch line of the Pin-iT card, and that your Pin-iT card is resting on top of the pocket. Remove the name tag and the Pin-iT card from your shirt, locating the holes left behind from your name tag. Place your name tag back in the holes left on your shirt. To check for accuracy, use a quarter-inch line on the Pin-iT card.